more than just watching guys run up and down the court, shoot threes, dunk the basketball. They can tell you about scouting reports. You get to that next level, high school, college, and NBA, you constantly study your opponent. And that's something that I have to learn as transitioning from high school to college was, how do you study your opponent? How much film do you watch? How many hours do you put into your